Hello, hola, bonjour, konnichiwa. My name is John Hall. I'm an assistant to the rector here at Good Shepherd. Such a pleasure to be in service with you as a body of Christ in our congregation and in the wider community. Want to offer a couple of things to encourage your faith during this time. This is our Living Well Through Advent devotional book. You can pick up a physical copy here for free here at the church, and you can also find it online at the Good Shepherd website. We have this forward day by day. This is the winter quarterly edition. It has Advent materials in there as well. And again, you can pick up a copy right here at Good Shepherd. Music events. I'm really excited about having Everett McCorvey direct the Christmas Oratorio December 11th at 6 p.m. I hope that you'll look at this as an opportunity to invite a friend to Good Shepherd. Lessons and carols come early for this, and again, feel free to bring a neighbor or a friend December 19th at 5 o'clock. A couple of ministries that fit with this season. The Giving Tree Ministry, and Nancy Wilson is a contact person. You can look her up in the church directory. The Giving Tree, and you can also find out more information on our website about it if you're new. But the Giving Tree Ministry is about providing gifts to children and families that might not otherwise be able to have gifts for Christmas Day. We have cookie ministry. That's where we bake cookies and bring them together on December 11th. And our contact person is Kim Edwards. You can sign up online for the cookie ministry and learn more about that as well. Finally, Thanksgiving Day. Woohoo! Come be a turkey with me and celebrate what it means to be grateful. On Thanksgiving Day, we were not able to do this last year, but this year we can. If you're interested and able, just come as you are. Thanksgiving morning, 10 o'clock, we'll have a short service, but it'll be a meaningful service and a good time to be together. God bless you. Continue to be agents of change in your context and in the world, and take care. Bye-bye.